have documents that were printed back in 1922. I'm going to put on the web if we can get it up tonight. Back in 1922, 32, and 40, in which the old ancient British Israel World Federation, founded back in the late 1700s by the British royalty under the auspices of the Vatican, in which they talked about the coming new order of the world, the new world order, and they based it on the old pyramidology. But I've got about five different places we're going to put on the web for you to read it. I'm not just saying it, read it. It says that the very end of civilization as we know it and the beginning of the new order of the world will come in September of 2001. In the mid of September 2001, the British Israel World Federation, operating behind the British throne in England and operating out of the Vatican, will make its final and last assault on the world of politics. And it says September, mid-September will be the date. And this is as far back as 1922. September, mid-September 2001 will be the mark. That's the date that's been set up for the last and final assault by the British Israel World Federation behind British royalty to consummate and complete their plan for a new order of the world. I'm telling you, all of this stuff that's going on has been written for a long time, but if you don't know anything about the Anglo-Israel World Federation, if you don't know where the money comes from, if you're not aware of the fact that so many of our so-called cults in this country, like the Jehovah's Witnesses, Mormons, Seventh-day Adventists, Worldwide Church of God, are all British Israel cults that are being financed out of London, MI5 and MI6. If you don't understand the way this tune works and how the words are connected and the secret societies operating throughout Europe, if you don't understand how this stuff is working, you're never going to figure it out, and you're going to be ushered into a whole new order of the world, and you're going to lose your country, you're going to lose your freedom, you're going to lose it all, and these people are playing for a high-stakes game. And I'm telling you, when you read 1922 and 1932
and articles written... Who wrote that stuff?
It's written by the world. It's called the British Israel World Federation. And when you understand British Israel World Federation is actually financed and organized out of London by MI5 British intelligence, and it is connected directly to the Vatican, now you begin to understand where Adolf Hitler comes from, what the Second World War, First and Second World War were all about. And it's, and then when you read, it says September, mid-September, September 17th, of 2001 is when everything's going to break loose. In mid-September, that's when the whole thing begins, and its final, ultimate assault on the world is coming. And we are planning it for mid-September of 2001. That's back in 1922.